why are Catholic Bibles bigger than Protestant Bibles? Protestant Bibles have 66 books, while Catholic Bibles have 73 books. Did the Catholic Church add books to the Bibles? Absolutely not. In fact, it was the Protestant reformers who removed books from the Bible that didn't agree with their Reformationist views. The Catholic Church, in fact, set the canon of Bible. They are the ones who establish which books should or should not be in the Bible. So every time you open a Bible, you quietly assent to the authority of the church to set canon. For the first 300 to 400 years of the history of Christianity, there was no agreed upon canon. There was no singular book known as the Bible until the Catholic Church established that. So next time someone tells you that the Catholic Church changed the Bible, know that that's actually the opposite of the truth.